This was an informal meeting initiated by the current head of state himself.
The council will assemble when summoned by the president. The two retired politicians will be required to advise President Hage Geingob on matters concerning his government.
In New Africa, our retired leaders are respected as fathers of their nations. That is what we are doing here. By bestowing you in the annals of history as the fathers of this Republic of Namibia. Respecting our former presidents has become the norm in Africa, and Namibia is an example par excellence of New Africa.
The president went on to say that the legacy of peace, stability, and prosperity left by the two former leaders lives on in Namibia.
You too, Comrade Nujoma and Comrade Pohamba, will forever be hailed for having brought peace, reconciliation, security, and entrenching stability in our republic. Now yours truly has been tasked with the difficult assignment of bringing prosperity to Namibia. I vow to leave no stone unturned to ensuring that we all deliver on the prosperity mandate.
As the third president of the Republic of Namibia, Geingob has been hard at work developing his Harambe prosperity plan. He is confident that the council will greatly benefit his plan, which will be finalized and released next month at the State of the Nation address.
Although the session was held behind closed doors, President Geingob said that he's proud of what the two have done for the country and that he learned a lot from these two icons. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Sheefeni.